the deadly snail that kills 2 lakh people. Did you know one tiny snail kills more people than sharks every year? According to the World Health Organization, about 2 lakh people die every year because of freshwater snails. These snails carry deadly parasitic flatworms called flukes. When people swim, wash, or drink in snail-infected water, the parasite enters the body. This leads to a disease called schistosomiasis. It damages the liver, intestines, and even the bladder. After malaria, schistosomiasis is the second most devastating parasitic disease for humans worldwide. So next time you think sharks are scary, remember, a tiny snail is far more deadly. Strange but true, nature's smallest creatures can be the most dangerous.